New at 11, families of victims react after the FBI rules out terrorism as the cause of TWA Flight 800's crash.
An area car dealer gives a rescue squad and the community quite a deal.
And how police found a young child missing for 7 years.